At this hour, firefighters and the Minnesota DNR are gearing up for a busy season of brush and wildfires. Our mild weather and lack of snow is making a big impact and putting crews on alert.
Just today, action was taken to help make sure communities are better protected from disaster. Gordon Severson reports. Gordon?
Yeah, these are the five fire preparedness levels for the National Interagency Fire Center. Here in Minnesota, they use a similar system. Today, we move from level 2 to level 3. And when you go up a level, basically that puts extra staff and resources on standby in case a major fire breaks out. Fire officials say it's highly unusual to be at level 3 this early, so they're gearing up for a busy fire season.
You know, spring technically hasn't started yet, so it's unusual.
In a normal year, the wildfire season is just getting started in Minnesota, but this year the DNR says the season started 6 weeks early, with the first fires popping up in February.
Our wildfire outlook does show that the potential for wildfire is very high, March all the way through May.
To prepare for a busy season, the DNR called in their part-time firefighters, commonly known as smoke chasers, 6 weeks early this year. The Minnesota Interagency Fire Center in Grand Rapids is also hosting weekly meetings every Tuesday
to make sure that Minnesota is protected and well-staffed.
DNR Wildfire Prevention Specialist Karen Harrison says one of the biggest factors behind this increased fire risk is the lack of snow.
Yeah, normally we have a lot more snow cover across the state, and one of the things that that does is compact the vegetation on the ground. So grasses, leaves, brush gets packed close to the ground where it stays moist and cool longer.
Harrison says in most areas, the grass has already dried out. And with the warm weather and wind, fires can easily start and quickly get out of hand. The DNR has firefighters stationed across the state, and they're working with other state and federal agencies in case they need extra staff and equipment to fight any large fires.
90% of wildfires in Minnesota are caused by people, and so there's a lot of things that people can do to help prevent those fires from even starting.
Now, the best way to prevent a fire is to follow the burning restrictions in your area. The DNR says any fire that's at least 3 feet high and 3 feet wide requires a burning permit right now. And this map here explains why. Most of the state has a high fire danger right now. The area around Duluth over here has a very high. But right now, we're not seeing any red for an extreme danger, but that could change in the coming weeks. Back to you.
Thank you, Gordon.